Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm in the car right now and we are going to Target to get some back to school supplies because I'm going to be in 7th grade. We start August 8th. Yeah. But we'll see you at the store. We found the school section, y'all.
I'm gonna get this from my bandage.
Yeah. Shake your head.
Show them your nails.
Oh yeah, look at my nails, guys.
Wait, it's not focusing. There we go. Flip it. Cute.
Back to school now. Yeah, because I have to write down all my game days, the times.
Like the wand is like straight.
Head out. Some chopstick. That's not deodorant. There's like mini deodorants. Let me see. Oh. Get your hand sanitizer.
I don't want to be ashy.
about to pay no $60 for a backpack.
Right now.
We looked at it, we both looked at each other, we're like, bruh.
Guys, I'm back in the car. I've had a backpack incident. I don't know if I'm gonna be getting a backpack at Target again. We're gonna go to Juice It Up.
Okay guys, we're at Juice It Up right now. I'm paying for this and—
Stop the cap.
We just ordered, and then they got the new mango lime one. So, we're just waiting. I just have a strawberry banana with it. But she paid. Reeks. Look at that. Strawberry banana smoothie looks good.
Drink haul! Chata, no sour cream, anything
with
else?
No pico de gallo or...
Can I get the pollo bowl with no pico?
The combo as well?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
And do you want corn tortillas, flour tortillas, or chips?
Chips, please.
And drink.
A dark pepper. Hey guys, I don't know why I did that. But we are back in the house, as you can see, and we are going to do a little haul if this dog could shut his mouth. So about the backpack thing, that I forgot to scan it, right? So when I scanned it, it came to $52. Like, I would be fine if it was like 30, maybe 40 bucks, highest. $50, 10 more, and that's 60. Like, no, I was not gonna pay for that, so we decided to put that back. Anyways, yeah, I'll just start off with this bag. So we have this folder right here that I got. It's a gray one. This one that has little holes you can poke out so I can put it in my binder. But this one, just a regular basic one. It's probably gonna be for like homework and stuff. So yeah, purple and one green College Rule notebook. And then I have one yellow. This is College Rule 2, but it just has like a different logo on it than these ones. And I like the feeling of these ones better. But yeah, there's just a basic spiral notebook. Yeah, sorry, excuse me. So, yeah, Target, please sponsor me. Oh, I have another notebook. I didn't even realize that. Okay, anyways, this sterling D-ring binder with pockets. This is the pockets they're talking about. It comes with... I think this is big enough. My last one was a really big one. Okay, so this one is another College Rule notebook. That was funny. Another College Rule notebook. This one is plain black. I'm really like this one. Yeah. And then, of course, this is my favorite folder. I use this one for everything. My dinosaur. You know, guys, the dinosaurs are like a T-Rex and a Velociraptor. So that looks on the inside. If you don't like dinosaurs, you can kindly get off my channel. But yeah, planner, because I do a lot of stuff during the school year. I plan everything out just in case like someone asks me if I can do anything. I'm like, no, on my schedule it says this. But this is really cute. I like it. Let's open it up. Oh, this is cute. Oh my gosh, this is really cute. What? I think it's a ruler. And then it has that's really cool. Okay, let's see, it has like spring break pictures, birthday girl, half day, birthday week, homecoming, I don't have that. Spring break, parties, test today, project due, like, look, that is so cute. It has like little hearts, that is so cute. Someone just texted me. Oh, okay, anyways, okay.
at 2 college roll of papers, because even though I have notebooks and stuff for papers, like sometimes you just need like a loose paper to turn in. This water bottle that me and A were looking for, and I was making fun of, but yeah, it has like little things on it. I don't know. You should get this water bottle. It's actually really nice. Hopefully I can get a backpack that it fits in this. Like that other backpack that I really wanted, that was $51. I really like that backpack. Oh my god, this dog can't not be quiet. It's a number. The bougie pencil. Bougie mechanical pencils. These ones are really good. Usually I get the color ones. But there was other color ones, but it didn't come with like extra lead or extra erasers, which I need. So I just got the black ones. These pencils, what are you doing with your life? No hate. Yes, all hate. All disrespect. Pens, I got these for me. Only me. Because I do need pens. I only usually write with pens, but here. A purple, 2 blue ones, 1 red, and then the rest are black. Which I really like. Like all the top are yellow and at the bottom are the different colors that I use. The last stuff I have is stuff for like my locker for PE and stuff. Just my locker. So this is gonna stay in my locker. But the lotion and the really only the lotion and the what is it called? Hand sanitizer are gonna stay with me all the time. Cause sometimes you just be ashy. So yeah. Here's my haul. I have a whole